Let's begin with your profile. When you click on it and go to view it, you'll notice that you see your badges earned showing on its front page, just under your name and location. Now let's fill in the details by clicking on Edit. Here we can start at the very beginning with the basics like your name and location, which is super easy. Then just scroll down and you'll see the special window for badges earned, which should be pre-filled out, and your portfolio. And it looks like this when it's complete, with all your new credentials showing up in your profile view page for all to see.